Hi students, I welcome you all for today's online revision class. In today's class, we are going to revise chapter 3 algebra. In this, we are going to do some important sums from the exercise 3.1, 2 and 3. The first one is, we are going to know how to add the polynomials, addition, subtraction and multiplication of polynomials. Okay, first in the example 3.4, the question is given as p of x is equal to 4x square minus 3x plus 2x cube plus 5 and q of x is equal to x square plus 2x plus 4. They ask you to find the p of x plus q of x. So you can write the polynomial straight away in the horizontal form 4x square minus 3x plus 2x cube plus 5 plus q of x, that is plus x square plus 2x plus 4. Now we have to pair these common terms, that is like terms. Like term means which has the same power. Here we have that cubic term 2x cube in irukku, the 2x cube ku pair illa, so you can write that 2x cube as it is. Then we have 4x square plus 1x square. So you can add these two numbers, then you can write this as 4x square plus x square. You pair these two and then minus 3x plus 2x. So plus of minus 3x plus 2x. The next one constant 5 and 4 plus 5 plus 4. So this is the addition which is in the horizontal form. You can do in the vertical form also. For that you have to arrange the given polynomials in standard form. Standard form arrange pannittu vertical ah kodum podalam idu horizontal ah podrathu. So 2x cube 4x square plus 1x square, gives 5x square minus 3x plus 2x. Minus 3 plus 2, you have to subtract and put the greater number sign, minus 1, plus 5 plus 4 gives 9. So this is the addition of two given polynomials. Next, example 3.5. In this, the p of x is 4x square minus 3x plus 2x cube plus 5 and the q of x is same as the last sum, x square plus 2x plus 4. We have to find p of x minus q of x. So we have to subtract these two polynomials. First, I am going to arrange the polynomial in standard form. That means you have to arrange from the descending powers. Highest power to lowest power. First, the highest power of the term is 2x cube. That is sign plus, another plus term. First plus point, if you want you can put it. Then the next term is 4x square. It is plus term, so 4x square. The third term is minus 3x and the last term is plus 5. So arrange panyach. Next you have to write the q of x. Q of x means here x square term, x term and constant term. So you have to write the x square term straight to the x square plus 2x plus 4. Now we are going to subtract these two given polynomials, that is p of x minus q of x equal to, before subtracting the polynomials you have to change the sign of the second polynomial which is in the lower. Since it is plus, you have to change it as minus. Here also minus, here also minus. Now we have to use this sign for the term. In the sign form for the term we use for now. Here we don't have any term, அதனால இது அப்படியே இருக்கலாம். 2x cube 4x square minus x square. 4x square ல ஒரு x square minus பண்ணீங்கன்னா you will get 3x square minus 3x minus 2x. Both are minus. ரெண்டுமே ஒரே சைனு. So add பண்ணலாம். Add பண்ணிட்டு minus சைனை அப்படியே போட்டுடணும். Same sign ஆ இருந்தா add பண்ணிட்டு அந்த சைனை அப்படியே போடணும். Different sign ஆ இருந்தா subtract பண்ணிட்டு greater number sign போடணும். இங்க plus 4, 5, இங்க minus 4. So subtract பண்ணிட்டு greater number sign போடணும். So this is the subtraction of these two given polynomials. First polynomial arrange பண்ணுறீங்க, second polynomial arrange பண்ணி அதுக்கு நேராக எழுதிடணும். Change the sign of the second polynomial, then you have to add or subtract, depends upon the sign. Next we are going to see the example 3.6. In that we have to find the product of two given polynomials. Find the product of 4x minus 5 and 2x square plus 3x minus 6. So first you have to write the question as multiplication form. फोर एक्स माइनस फाइव इंटू टू एक्स स्क्वायर प्लस थ्री एक्स माइनस सिक्स देन यू हैव टू स्प्लिट दिस फॉर टू डिफरेंट टर्म्स इंगे बाइनोमियल इरुक्कु इंगे ट्राइनोमियल द फर्स्ट टर्म एडुत्तु यू हैव टू स्प्लिट दिस फॉर द फर्स्ट टर्म फोर एक्स एडुत्तु इंद मूणु टर्म कूडा इंटू पण्णनुम प्लस हियर माइनस फाइव इरुक्कु सो माइनस फाइव वच्चु இந்த த்ரீ டேர்ம்ஸ் கூடயும் மல்டிப்ளை பண்ணணும் ஸோ ஃபர்ஸ்ட் யூ ஆர் கோயிங் டு மல்டிப்ளை திஸ் ஃபோர் எக்ஸ் வித் தீஸ் த்ரீ டேர்ம்ஸ் ஃபோர் எக்ஸ் இன்டூ டூ எக்ஸ் ஸ்கொயர் வென் யூ ஆர் மல்டிப்ளைங் தீஸ் டேர்ம்ஸ் யூ ஹவ் டு மல்டிப்ளை த த்ரீ திங்ஸ் ஒன் இஸ் த சைன் ப்ளஸ் இன்டூ ப்ளஸ் ப்ளஸ் ஃபோர் டூஸ் ஆர் எயிட் ரெண்டாவது நம்பரை மல்டிப்ளை பண்ணுங்கள் தேர்ட் ஒன் த வேரியபிள் எக்ஸ் இன்டூ எக்ஸ் ஸ்கொயர் எக்ஸ் இன்டூ எக்ஸ் ஸ்கொயர் கிவ்ஸ் எக்ஸ் கியூப் இங்கே பவர் ஒன் இருக்கிறதா அர்த்தம் ஒன் ப்ளஸ் டூ த்ரீ Next, again I am going to multiply this 4x with this term. 4 3s are 12. X into x gives x square. Again plus into minus minus 4 6 are 24 into x. Now minus 5. Minus 5 into 2 minus 10 x square comes as it is. Minus 5 into plus 3 minus 15 x minus 5 into minus 6 plus 30. Now we have to add the like terms. Here x cube term, it has no any pair. So write this 8x cube as it is. Here 12x square plus 12x square minus 10x square, different sign. You have to subtract those two terms and you have to put the greater number sign. Like that minus 24x minus 15x, both are having same sign. So add the numbers and put that same sign minus 39x. Plus 30 comes as it is. Number ke dhoon term ulla. So this is the way of multiplying the binomial with the trinomial. In the first term eduthi idu moonu kudi into pannom. In the second term minus 5 eduthi idu kudi eduthi into pannom. Then like terms la irundha na adhu add pannittu simplify panni kudutom. So this is the way of multiplying the two polynomials. Next thing we are going to know how to find the value of a polynomial and zero of a polynomial. In that topic, the first example is 3.7. In this question, we have f of x is equal to x square minus 4x plus 3. So this is a given polynomial. We have to find the values of f of 1, f of minus 1, f of 2 and f of 3. And also find the zeros of the polynomial. First, I am going to find the values of the polynomial using the given value x as 1 here. F of 1 means we have to substitute the value of x as 1 in this polynomial. So x is 1 for wrong. 1 square minus 4 into 1 plus 3. X is 1 for wrong. 1 square minus 4x means 4 into x. So 1 square gives 1. 4 into 1 gives 4 plus 3. So which gives the answer as 4 minus 4. That is 0. Next I am going to find the value of f of minus 1. Now I am going to substitute the value of x as minus 1 in this equation, in this polynomial, minus 1 square minus 4 into minus 1 plus 3, minus 1 square gives plus 1, minus into minus becomes plus, 4 into 1 4 plus 3, on addition of these 3 you will get 8. So the next one is f of 2. Now we are going to substitute the value of x as 2, 2 square minus 4 into 2 plus 3. So 2 square is 4. Minus 4 into 2 gives minus 8 plus 3. 4 plus 3 7. 7 minus 8 gives minus 1. So these two are positive terms. These are positive terms. These are add panina 7. 7 minus 8 gives minus 1. Then the last one is f of 3. That is 3 square minus 4 into 3 plus 3. 3 square is 9, 4 3s are 12 plus 3, 12 minus 12, 12 minus 12 gives 0, 9 plus 3 12, 12 minus 12 gives 0. In these 4 answers, we have the f of 1 as 0 and f of 3 as 0. So now x ku enna value podrano, appo polynomial oda value 0 va irundha, then this number is called the 0 of this given polynomial. So the zero of polynomial f of x आर वन अंड थ्री सो वन जीरो थ्री पटो जीरो सो वन अंड थ्री आर द जीरोस ऑफ दिस पॉलिनोमियल जीरोस ऑफ द पॉलिनोमियल एफ ऑफ एक्स. नेक्स्ट वी आर गोइंग टू फाइंड द रूट ऑफ द फॉलोइंग पॉलिनोमियल इक्वेशन एग्जांपल 3.9 इन दैट द फर्स्ट सम इज 5x minus 3 equal to 0. This is the given polynomial equation. We have to find the roots. Since this is an equation, the equation is answer on the roots. If it is a polynomial, we have to say that as 0. Last sum is 0. Now on the equation. This is the polynomial equation. Last sum is polynomial. Equation is polynomial. It is equal to 0. Equation is that polynomial is equal to some constant or zero, then only we say this as polynomial equation. Okay, ipo inga x oda value kandupidik porom. First you have to take the minus 3 as first step. Minus 3 anga poichuna it becomes plus 3. Next 5x, 5x is in the form of multiplication. 5x means 5 into x, into la irukra x inga vanduchana divide agum, so 3/5. So you will get the value of x as 3/5. This is the root of this given equation. Like that, in the second equation we have minus 7 minus 4x equal to 0. First you have to take the minus 7 to this side. It becomes plus 7. Next I am going to divide this minus 4. Because it is in multiplication, left side like multiply like minus 4 in the side pochi plus 4 minus 4 away poitu divide avum. When you take the numbers from multiply to divide or divide to multiply, sign change agadu. Multiply lende divide kondu ponalo, division lende multiplication kondu ponalo, sign change agadu. Number position tha maru. But addition to subtraction or subtraction to addition na tha, sign change agadu. So 7/4, that is minus 7/4. So this is the root of this given equation. So these are the two roots, 3/5 and minus 7/4. Next we are going to do the sums in the remainder theorem and the factor theorem. What is meant by remainder theorem? Remainder theorem means if a polynomial f of p of x is given to you and if you divide this polynomial with x minus a, generally x minus a or x plus a or ax plus b, whatever it is, it should be in monomial form. X minus a, x plus b, x minus a, x plus a, b, monomial or no. This can be in any degree. If you divide this p of x with x minus a, then you will get the remainder as p of a. P of a is the remainder. So this is the remainder of that polynomial. The x minus a will divide panina. For example, it is on the ax cube plus bx square plus cx plus c. Then p of a gives the remainder. The same thing is the factor theorem. If p of x is a polynomial which is divided by x minus a, then p of a is equal to 0. The remainder p of a is equal to 0 means then this x minus a is factor to this polynomial. Inge kurukra polynomial ki idu oru factor a irukum. So this says the this is the factor theorem. So remainder theorem todi advance adha p of a vandu 0 va irundhana, then this divisor is a factor to that polynomial. So இந்த ரெண்டு கான்செப்ட் யூஸ் பண்ணி தான் நம்ம சம் போட போறோம். நெக்ஸ்ட் இந்த எக்ஸாம்பிள் 3.12 we have the question as without actual division prove that f of x is equal to 2x power 4 minus 6x cube plus 3x square plus 3x minus 2 is exactly divisible by x square minus 3x plus 2. So here the f of x is the given polynomial that should be divisible by x square minus 3x plus 2 அப்படின்றத செக் பண்ணோம். பட் வி கான் செக் இட் அப் ஸ்ட்ரேட் அவே பிகாஸ் த கிவன் டிவைசர் இதுக்கு பேர் டிவைசர் இது டிவிடென்ட்டு இந்த டிவிசர் லீனியராக இருக்கணும் லீனியராக இருக்கணும் இது வந்துட்டு குவாட்ராட்டிக்காக இருக்குது பவர் 2 சின்ஸ் இட் ஹேஸ் த பவர் 2 இது வந்து டிவைட் பண்ண முடியாது இதை ஃபேக்டரைஸ் பண்ணணும் ஃபஸ்ட்டு ஃபஸ்ட் யூ நேம் திஸ் அஸ் ஜி ஆஃப் எக்ஸ் இஸ் ஈக்குவல் டு எக்ஸ் ஸ்கொயர் மைனஸ் 3x plus 2 ஐ எம் கோயிங் டு ஃபேக்டரைஸ் திஸ் யூசிங் சம் ஒன் ப்ராடக்ட் 2 into 1 gives plus 2, minus 1, minus 2. If you add these two, you will get minus 3. So you can factorize this as minus 3x and split pannala, minus 2x, minus x, plus 2. Then you can take the common of these two terms, x common arthina x minus 2. Here if you take the minus 1 as common, you will get x minus 2. Again, if you take the x minus 2 as common, the remaining factor is x minus 1. X minus 2 into x minus 1. These are the two linear polynomials. Now we have to check with this two linear with the f of x. So f of x is 2x power 4 minus 6x cube plus 3x square plus 3x minus 2. I am going to check with the 2. Since it has minus 2, minus 2 irukudhanal na plus 2 podanum. 2 podina 2 into 2 power 4 minus 6 into 2 cube plus 3 into 2 square plus 3 into 2 minus 2. 2 power 4 is 16. 2 power 4 epdi kandupidikkanum? 2 into 2 into 2 into 2. 2 2s are 4, 4 2s are 8, 8 2s are 16. 16 into 2 gives 32. Like that 2 cube is 8, 8 into 6 48. 2 square is 4. 4 plus 3, sorry, 4 into 3, 12, 3 2s are 6 and minus 2. Here 32, add the positive terms, it is positive, 32, 12, 6, 32 plus 12, 44, 44 plus 6, 50, minus 48, minus 2, that also gives 50, minus 50, 50 minus 50 gives 0. So you will get the f of 2 as 0. Then you have to check with the 1. F of x is equal to 2x power 4 minus 6x cube plus 3x square plus 3x minus 2 f of 1. Next I am going to check with x minus 1. அதனால இங்க minus 1 இருக்கறதால இங்க plus 1 போட்டு செக் பண்ணனும். Substitute the value of x as 1 here. 1 power 4 minus 6 into 1 cube plus 3 into 1 square plus 3 into 1 minus 2. So 2 minus 6 plus 3 plus 3 minus 2. So 1 power anything is 1. அதனால அந்த term லாம் வராது. So 2 plus 3 plus 3. 2 plus 3 plus 3, 8. Minus 6 minus 2 minus 8. Again 8 minus 8 is 0. So since both the answers are 0, this term x square minus that quadratic polynomial is exactly divisible by this exactly divide the f of x. So f of x the x square minus 3x plus 2 divide பண்ணோம். நம்ம divide பண்ணாமே check பண்ணிக்கலாம் இந்த மாதிரி without actual division. Next example 3.15, find the value of m if x minus 2 is a factor of the polynomial 2x cube minus 6x square plus mx plus 4. So this is the polynomial given to you. Here they say that x minus 2 is a factor. X minus 2 is a factor of this polynomial. So if you name this as any f of x, I'm going to assume this as f of x is equal to 2x cube minus 6x square plus mx plus c. So that is a given polynomial which is named as f of x. Since this is a factor, இது வந்து இதோடைய factor இருந்தனா கண்டிப்பா இதோடைய f of 2. Here minus 2 இருக்கு, so f of 2 வந்து 0 வாக்கும். Since x minus 2 is a factor of f of x, f of x வடைய factor இருக்கிறதுனால, f of 2 வந்து இதுக்கு answer 0 வாக்கும். Using this condition, you can find the answer. So if x இல்லாம் நான் என்ன போடுலாம், 2 போடுலாம். So 2 into 2 cube minus 6 into 2 square plus m into 2 plus 4 equal to 0. So f of 2 equal to 0. So if you simplify this, you will get one equation. அல்லது நீங்க m உடைய வேல்யூ கண்டுபிடிக்கலாம். 2 cube is 8, 8 into 2 gives 16. 2 square is 4, 4 6 are 24. M into 2 gives 2m plus 4 equal to 0. In this 16 and 4 are positive. 16 plus 4 gives 20. 20 minus 24 plus 2m equal to 0. Again these two terms are different sign. Here it is positive and negative. You have to subtract the terms. Subtract 4, subtract the greater number sign. Minus 4. Then you have to take this minus 4 to the right side. Minus 4 thaniyandhu positive aayidum. 2m is in multiply form. So anga divide pannom 4 by 2. If you cancel this you will get 2. So the value of m is 2. So this is the way of finding the value of any constant which is given in this polynomial. Polynomial அதாவது x, m, a இது கண்டுபிடிங்கன்னு சொல்லுவாங்க. ஃபேக்டர் ஆஃப் த பாலினாமியல் கொடுத்துட்டாங்கன்னா தென் த எஃப் ஆஃப் 2 ஈக்குவல் டு 0. இப்போ இங்கே எக்ஸ் மைனஸ் 3 இருந்தால் எஃப் ஆஃப் 3 ஈக்குவல் டு 0. எக்ஸ் மைனஸ் 1 இருந்தால் எஃப் ஆஃப் 1. இஃப் இட் இஸ் எக்ஸ் ப்ளஸ் 1 இருந்தால் எஃப் ஆஃப் மைனஸ் 1. ஸோ அந்த மாதிரி நீங்கள் போட்டு செக் பண்ணி வேல்யூஸ் கண்டுபிடிக்கலாம். வித் திஸ் வி வில் வைண்ட் அப் த டுடேஸ் மார்னிங் ரிவிஷன் ப்ரோக்ராம். I taught all the sums from the example. Students, you practice the exercise sums thoroughly. If you have any doubt, contact me. Thank you and enjoy the day.